Red line, it's not the white one. So it's way behind where the ref is standing. That's what I'm saying on these kind of
fields.
He was
down by the way that coach
was standing. It's like some of the kids have like naturally figured it out. Like you still think the white line is out, even if you're playing on one of these football and lacrosse ones. So every time a kid like fakes and then cuts to the outside, the other kid thinks he's going to go out of bounds. They're D-man.
Yeah.
He cuts outside and they're like, it took a while to check his off and the brand is out of bounds.
Yeah.
Nice pass.
Let's go, man. Move.
Target.
Burn gets it.
It's the least of his problems. That's being outside, huh? He just likes making this thing. On orange for penalty for on number doggy dog number doggy five. He's like,
fight for it, Dylan. Go get him.
D, guys.
Get him.
Ooh, holy shit.
Ben, get it back, Ben. Go back. Work it. Come on, Ben. There you go.
Then he's got Tuesday, Saturday, Sunday.
Oh!
We dropped him off because he didn't use his stay over 2 minutes.
No!